that is good news. It's always a little nerve-wracking when you just go ahead and cut like $300, $250 worth of lumber, something like that.